Hello guys, and welcome to a brand new video from me, Pickles Parker Reviews. Now today, I will be doing a rants and discussions video on the some more recent news that has come out about the Doctor Who New Year's special. I already did a video on my thoughts of the actual idea of a New Year's special, so check out that video if you want to know more about my specific thoughts on the actual idea of a New Year's special. But some more news has been released, some more images, and the main one that most people are talking about is the one of the 13th Doctor rocking a scarf. Now, most people seem to like it, and I'm aware that I believe it was a Paul Smith scarf, and it's already sold out. I believe it was quite expensive, but I'm not necessarily that big fan of the scarf itself. I don't really think it suits the 13th Doctor. I think it just looks too much like a scarf that you would just find in just like a Next or something. You know, it doesn't feel like a scarf that the Doctor would wear. For example, you know, obviously the famous scarf in Doctor Who is Tom Baker's scarf. And, you know, this doesn't even look like Tom Baker's scarf. For one, it has vertical stripes rather than horizontal stripes. And also the colours aren't even very similar to Tom Baker's scarf, which just feels odd, because surely if you were going to make the Doctor wear another scarf, you'd try and make it a bit of a homage to the 4th Doctor scarf. A bit like in The Christmas Carol, when there's just a quick scene when the 11th Doctor and Kazran, you know, opened up the thing to let open Abigail, you know, the 11th Doctor is wearing a Tom Baker-esque scarf. So, and that was quite a nice, you know, throwback. So, it would have been really nice to see the 13th Doctor not wear like an exact replica, but just, even if it was just like a shorter version, but the pattern of the 4th Doctor scarf, or just the colours, you know, it just would have been really nice. But the scarf bears no resemblance to, you know, Tom Baker's scarf, so it just feels a bit pointless. I wouldn't be surprised if the Doctor doesn't find it in a charity shop, like she found, you know, all her other stuff. That wouldn't surprise me at all, because that seems that's kind of what they're doing. But I know I would quite like, you know, it to have had something to do with it. And it just seems a bit random. A bit like the 13th Doctor costume itself is just a bit random. Bits from everywhere, it doesn't really fit together, and you know, lots of colours don't really match. This scarf just feels like another bit of random clothing that it doesn't really feel like it fits with the costume. So, and you know, like I said, it'll probably just be she picks it up from a charity shop or something, but it just feels very odd. And I thought if they were going to give her a scarf, they could have really done something nice with it, rather than just giving her a plain scarf. It seems a bit pointless, really. Yeah, there has been some more images, mostly in like a dark room with, you know, the companions and the Doctor looking at a table, I do believe. And it's all kind of black, so nothing really to give away there. Obviously, we do know that the episode will be written by Chris Chibnall and directed by Wayne Yip, a director from the Capaldi era, I do believe, who hasn't returned since then, so it's the first director from a previous era of Doctor Who to be coming back to work on the show. And we did actually get a synopsis, which I'll read to you now. As the new year begins, a terrifying evil is stirring from across the centuries of Earth's history. As the Doctor, Ryan, Graham and Yaz return home, will they be able to overcome the threat to planet Earth? Now, this story synopsis feels very kind of general. Nothing's really too special in it. One thing it does point out is Ryan, Graham and Yaz, that all the companions are in there, definitely putting all those theories, myself included, who thought Graham might die at the final episode of this series, completely out the question, because he's in this episode, he's clearly not going to die in this series, which I am kind of glad about. But in another way, I think it would have been nice to have a companion death, just to make that finale feel more of a finale. But you know, obviously we're not, but I do love Graham, so I wouldn't have really wanted it to be him. But you know, obviously we are going to have all these companions in it. Obviously, you know, the whole save planet Earth thing feels very generic, really, to just, you know, standard Doctor Who. There's nothing really in there that separates it from everything else. There's not especially a lot tying it down to New Year's as well. Interesting that I presume they will be trying to spend New Year's with their family, but something will erupt in Sheffield or something like that. I don't know, but obviously it does feel very general, you know, nothing really too specific to the story in there. So thank you guys for watching. If you've enjoyed this, you know, video, then please leave a like and drop a sub and hit that notification bell. There's one more episode of Series 11 still to go, and I'll be previewing and reviewing that. So check that out if you feel like it. Thank you guys for watching, and of course, a goodbye.